And break in.
All right, go.
Yo!
Es gibt keinen, der so fresh reacted. Immer real, immer echt der Beste. Ey, wenn Sascha reagiert, bin ich ruckzuck da. Ey, wenn Sascha reagiert, Mann, dann guckst du's an.
Und Freunde, es ist soweit. Ja, ihr wisst ja, ich bin ja, ja insgeheim, eigentlich nicht nur insgeheim, sondern ich schreie es auch überall raus. Jeden, den ich kenne und treffe, frage ich immer, ey, kennst du das neue Mr. Beast Video schon, hast du schon gesehen und so weiter. Manche kennen ihn gar nicht, dann labe ich mal eine halbe Stunde los, was der schon alles gemacht hat. Aber euch, glaube ich, Freunde, brauche ich das nicht erzählen, was für eine Legende Mr. Beast ist. Weil, glaub, sonst wärt ihr jetzt nicht hier mit mir gemeinsam am Start. Und ich dachte mir mal, vielleicht findet sich ja auch der ein oder andere, der Sascha Ami, der auch Bock hat, mal auf ein Mr. Beast Video zu reagieren und der auch sagt, ja, scheiß aufs Englisch, ja, das kriegen wir schon hin. Lass uns mal gemeinsam ein bisschen Englisch improven, Freunde. My English skills are quite good, I guess. Actually, I used to speak English quite often, therefore I somehow know the language quite good, but yeah. Nevertheless, even though I nearly failed the English class in the fifth grade in not high school, but how is it called? Not university, I don't know. Anyways, suddenly I got the Abitur or Matura or A-Levels in English, a fucking A. I don't even know how I did it. Well, I do, but that's some different kind of story. And now let's get started, my friends. And as usual, all I can recommend you is Process Sascha 10 Rules. Let's go. Diesmal ist der Titel I got hunted by the military. Also Mr. Beast flüchtet und das Militär versucht ihn hier nachzujagen. Die Untertitel lassen wir jetzt einfach mal drin, für den einen oder anderen, der vielleicht hier noch seine English Skills ein bisschen improven möchte. Scheiß drauf. Aber dann mache ich hier mich dann nach oben, dann können wir alles schön mitlesen und los geht's. Also was der immer umsetzt, ist doch legendär.
If that squad successfully hunts me down before the end of the day, then you get this 100 grand. Run,
100,000.
Get it.
Don't even go, bro. Go.
Oh, they're running after us. They are right on our tail. We gotta get out of here. I purposely put their car further away so I could get it.
Ah, okay. Next to drüber.
Let's start.
Get in the vehicle. Let's go. Come on.
Right now, he's not too far away.
Das Ding ist, es passiert immer so viel, da muss man jede Sekunde richtig appreciaten bei seinen Videos, weil da passiert, man darf nichts verpassen.
Right on the other side of these trees, it looks like.
All right, we gotta be quick. Okay, we're crossing the bridge. Hey, Chandler.
Yeah.
You know what to do.
I got you. I've been waiting for this.
So I've done this in the past where I ran away from a bounty hunter in the FBI, but I've never ran away from three different people.
Was machen? Ja! Alles klar! Sprengen wir mal die Brücke, scheiß drauf.
We're like a mile scheiß down the road and I heard that.
Yeah, you might have to go another way.
The quickest way out of that field is this bridge that we just blew up.
So okay, hier war die Brücke, die haben sie einfach mal gesprengt, scheiß drauf. Und jetzt werden die halt da irgendwo durchfetzen müssen oder da hinten raus.
Now they have to take the long way out and that should give me like a 5 to 10 minute head start. I rented an entire museum, have dozens of cars, giant military equipment and so much other cool stuff. This is just the beginning.
He's heading up, back up, like northwest.
This is where things get fun.
As you see, the Squid Game mask over there, we're in the right place.
Who is this guy? Now we are in a warehouse full of Jeeps.
Yeah. Also, was der immer umsetzt, es ist absolut, ich finde das so faszinierend. Also, was der für ein gutes Team hinter seinem Rücken haben muss, also unglaublich.
Just say, when they pull up, they're gonna be very
confused. Und da werden keine Kosten und Mühe gescheut.
No.
Just drive in a random direction.
Right now?
No, when they get here.
Oh.
And now we patiently wait and monitor the security cam.
Looks like he stopped at a building.
What's the strategy?
Wait. Und wisst ihr was? Ich finde ihn so authentisch. Ich finde ihn so authentisch. Einfach so, wie man sich einen guten Freund vorstellt. So. Keine Ahnung. Keine Ahnung.
Is that a knife?
Yeah.
Is this the spot, boys?
Yes, spot.
Jetzt kommt sie. Okay, also ja, sie finden ihn schon via GPS, okay.
Cameras. All the doors on this building are locked. Let's see if they break into the warehouse.
I'm gonna stay out front, just in case somebody decides to run out the front door.
We're gonna check out the back side, see if there's a vehicle back here.
So one of them is waiting at the front door, and two of them are in the back. We're just gonna patiently wait.
The tracker is still in the
building. Einer vorne. Alles zugesperrt.
All right, sounds good. We're gonna grab this to go break some windows.
There's fresh tire tracks leading in as well.
Jim's going
to get the vehicle. I'm going to go.
Mr. Beast zahlt das schon.
And break in. All right, go.
Yo!
Military has reached the building. It's time to go.
They're probably reclined, so it's harder to see the end.
I'm going to hide under this blanket so they can't see me in this car.
Lock your doors.
Go, go, go.
Richter, Sonst hat er das nicht gemietet hier und die brechen da direkt ein. Ja, alles klar. So, also wenn Mr. Pist euch mal anfragt, um irgendwas zu mieten, ja, besser mal dreimal überlegen. Wobei, der Ehrenmann zahlte wahrscheinlich dann das Zehnfache von dem, was zerstört wurde.
Deck, let's roll back to the Hummer.
Bust it through, bust it through, bust it through! Which one, which one?
It should be the right there.
Do they notice me?
No. Drift right past the Jeep.
We made it out with all the other Jeeps, oh my god. Dude, they didn't even know how to react.
He's on the move again. He's straight ahead, due south.
This is the tracker that is telling the military squad where I am at all times. And if I put the tracker inside of this special bag, it jams it. And now they don't...
Okay, jetzt finden sie ihn nicht mehr. Macht Sinn. Okay, jetzt macht Sinn. Weil dann kann man halt immer wieder Tipps geben und dann ist man wieder weg.
Where are you?
It looks like the vehicle may have stopped.
I don't see Jimmy. I think he's messing with us.
All right, so hold on. It just updated. He's straight north again.
Woohoo!
Jimmy,
and now we're
Jimmy,
in the middle of nowhere.
Jimmy.
There's literally nothing out here except this old barn that I had constructed.
Whoa.
Mind if I set my 100 grand right here? Bad news. There's only 2 seats inside of here.
Ugh. I think I see them.
Coming up on the tracker.
Holy cow, here they come.
Right, check the car. Let's check the car.
Go, 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 go.
Hey, look, there he is.
Brace yourself.
That's
yeah,
nice.
Yeah. Okay.
Unfassbar.
Let's go. Oh my God.
Hey guys. Hey, I'd like to join your guys' team. What do you think? You think?
What's that funny?
I have to
give me some time. Hopefully that's enough.
Go, 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 go! Alright boys, here we go!
Okay,
let's
sorry.
Go! Is this as quick as she goes?
There he is!
Coming for you, Jimmy! Oh my god! They're catching up! Go!
Boah, welche Speed! Er hängt hinten noch drauf mit der Kamera, alles klar. Drohneaufnahme. Ah, schön gemacht.
We're coming up on the rocks!
Is that you?
According to our calculations, their cars shouldn't be able to go over these rocks.
Alright,
oh, go. Just go.
Later, nurse!
Let's go, yeah, we can go.
Let's go.
Oh no!
Clear. Boys, let's go.
Wait!
Sie haben es geschafft.
I don't think he thought we were gonna do that.
Oh no! I'm screwed! The plan was to get in those porta potties, but since the rocks didn't work, just go!
What's the plan? Let's think of a plan.
The plan is we're gonna catch him!
Oh, that's go. That's it!
Send the helicopter! Go!
Send the helicopter! Yeah, what the fuck?
He's in there! He's in the truck!
Get me out of this! I'll give you 10 grand!
We're coming for you!
That's a badass truck.
Yeah, they can't go very fast though.
They're right behind me and I can lose $100,000 at any point. So I'm gonna tell you guys about Current real quick. Current is the future.
Schnell noch die Werbung reinklatscht, ganz klar, muss ich auch finanzieren.
It helps you manage all your money straight from your phone. The first 100,000 people that sign up and use code BEASTHUNT will receive $1 for free. We're also going to give $500 to 100 random people that switch their paychecks over to Current. Not only does Current make banking easy, but signing up is very easy. It takes less than 2 minutes.
And we've got $150,000 worth of prizes here.
Click the link in the description and download Current right now.
Do it.
Thank you, Current. Hopefully I don't lose 100 grand.
All right, we've got a proposition. You double the money to 200K, we'll give you 10 minutes from right now.
What about 150?
150, deal.
Pull over, Jim.
Can we get a Reese's peanut butter cup lizard?
Do you know who Mr. Beast is?
Yeah, I do.
We're actually chasing him right now, so we're gonna need these pretty quick.
We just gave Jimmy a 10-minute head start. We already decided we're gonna donate the money anyway. We know we can help out a lot of people with
it. Wow, Ehrenmänner.
Military got ice cream, we buried Nolan alive so that they would think he was me.
Nolan,
yeah.
Are you ready? I'm about to drop my tracker down. I dropped it. Did you get it?
No.
Good, because I didn't drop it, but I just did.
Ow, it hit my face.
Act like you're me, I'm gonna go hide.
Fuck! Also das wäre für mich die absolute Horrorvorstellung. Na, da drin zu sein, no fucking way.
Let's see what happens.
Do you think they'll see us here?
I swear to God, if we lose 150 grand because of your hiccups, I'm gonna kill you.
I can't help it, I can't get rid of it.
Can you just go walk down and see if you find them?
Yeah, sure.
It's very dark and spooky out here. Couple of, you guys aren't very good at being military people. Oh God, don't tackle me!
I just heard Chris scream, I'm gonna call him.
Jimmy, they got me.
Did you see that video where I buried myself alive?
We've done a lot of reconnaissance on you, my friend.
I can tell. This whole video, you've been screwing up all my plans. It's annoying. I'm currently buried alive. Good luck.
I hung up on him. That was a complete lie. Let's see if they fall for it.
So right now he's still supposed to be buried in here, so we'll see.
Hello?
Carl, they're almost here.
Go investigate. Report back.
Okay.
Hurry.
These guys are good. I'm terrified.
Hello?
Who was it?
Are these my marine friends that are right in front of my car?
Is it a Hummer? Wait, Carl, who is it?
That are right in front of my car?
Carl, is it them?
Hey, what's up?
Carl, is it them? Carl, is it them? Carl,
wait,
Carl.
Wait, before you go, wait. Oh, you're driving away right now and he's driving through the path right now?
They blocked off our exit route. I have no idea where they are. I'm just laying in the woods.
Jimmy.
Yeah?
Earlier today, before we jumped on the helicopter, who'd you talk to?
I don't remember. That was a long time ago.
Was it FaceTime or phone call?
FaceTime.
Not him.
You could have been like, I don't remember, I'm Jimmy, I'm famous.
I have the tracker. You can't find Jimmy without me.
Fair enough.
You literally have to dig me up.
You guys have to dig up Nolan, of all people.
Hello?
Let me know if he comes down the path.
Er hat den Tracker, das ist echt ausgraben.
He's passing my car right now. He gotta go somewhere.
Yo. He literally just walked right past me. Oh my gosh.
Just move it that way.
I can't believe he literally walked past me. I was laying down on the side of the path.
If you come to me right now, we're fine. I moved their Humvee so it's not blocking us anymore.
So the coast is clear, Carl?
Yes.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm trusting you.
Okay. I don't actually know if it is.
Ooh.
Okay, I closed the door. Oh my God. Just get us out of here. Go.
Oh my God, I can't believe we got away.
We're currently driving to the final location. I literally rented an entire museum 2 hours until midnight. $150,000 on the line. Let's do this.
Woo! Hey, just letting you know they're contemplating breaking the glass.
No, seriously, I'll buy.
If you tell me the information that we need to know to keep moving, I'll get the Bobcat and we'll dig you out 100 times faster than Jim and I can dig you out with shovels. Deal?
Deal.
The North Carolina Museum of Natural Sciences.
I'm just letting you know, they're not getting the backhoe, they're leaving.
No.
All right, we'll see you later, Nolan, bye.
And now we're finally at the museum.
Let's spend a night here.
There's literally multiple different floors to this museum and I could hide anywhere I want. Now I'm gonna sit in this corner right here and I'm gonna cover up my back with this jacket. Now I'm hidden below this makeshift rock. Cut the lights.
Oh, I'm gonna go meet with them and try to get them to go other directions.
Okay, have fun.
Exactly an hour left to find Mr. Beast.
The military guys are calling me.
Hello.
Hello.
I promise you, I will not leave this museum. I am in here somewhere. Goodbye. Why is it so much fun to hang up on people?
Ja, ist echt so. What are you guys? So, ist einfach eine Ansage, so richtig.
Looking for.
Ignore him, he's the enemy.
I check the theater.
Right. I'd check the theater. Yeah, he's not allowed in there. Yes, he's probably this way.
Nope, that means no.
Jimmy, come out.
Do you know where Jimmy is?
Yes, I do, and of course I'll tell you.
Okay, where is he? Oh, Jimmy. All right, nothing.
Hello.
Did you by chance go across any bridges?
Lots of bridges, especially the bridge I blew up at the start of the video. Oh.
Oh. You have 45 minutes.
Jimmy, know you're here.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Er steht direkt neben ihm. Komm!
Oh no! What gave it away?
Yeah!
Wait, really?
He's taking a picture for his son. Alright, get this stupid rock off my...
Mach das Bild für seinen Sohn.
You guys just won 150 grand. What are you gonna spend it on?
We're gonna donate it to the 107 Foundation. The 107 Foundation does research on toxic exposures for veterans from the last couple wars.
By the way, your friend Nolan, he's still in the ground.
Der liegt immer noch unten unter im Sarg sozusagen und die spenden das. Also was für absolute Ehrenmänner. Wirklich, also absolute Ehrenmänner, Freunde. Wenn ihr Bock habt, können wir uns sowas viel öfter anschauen. Würde mich freuen. Bin schon gespannt auf euer Feedback. Einfach mal wieder legendär. Jimmy aka Mr. Beast. Absolute YouTube-Legende.
Du bist in der Endcard drinne. Doch warte, bevor du schon jetzt verschwindest. Yeah. Mehr Fitness gibt's nicht. Such dir ein Video aus, klick it. Und fehlt dir irgendwie die Motivation, dann lass ein Abo hier. Du weißt, es würde sich lohnen. Yeah.